Bring your dog.
We're making a flat steel key for a microscope. The smoking method. Smoke 'em if you got 'em. Oh, looks like we need to file a little bit more right there.
How do you become a locksmith?
There's a variety of ways, but most people just kind of fall into it.
I guess I've never heard of like a locksmithing school or...
There's classes. And then there's online type places that do courses, but mostly on the job.
Yeah. Did you kind of apprentice with somebody, work with somebody?
Best way to do it, yeah. I knew beforehand and then apprenticed to an actual locksmith, so...
That makes sense. So many things that are really needed, but you know, there's not a direct way to get there to do it.
Yeah.
And they're kind of going to be lost arts. A technical thing. We never have enough people doing those things. Everybody wants a business degree.
Yeah. In front of a computer and make money?
Well, what they end up doing, most about half of those business degrees is doing something that has nothing to do with them running their own business, you know. It's maybe work for some kind of retailer or something.
Hey, how are y'all?
Hey, hey. The like an early model GM ignition key. It was the old kind of round head. Has an A on the blank. I don't have it with me today, but
yeah, we can do all that.
You have those? Okay.
No, I probably have a lot of antique stuff.
Have what?
We have a lot of antique car keys.
Just had them all the years and still got them, or?
Well, they still make some. I mean, if you're looking for the originals, those are hard to get, but we do have most of them that are, if you just need extra keys.
Yeah.
If you're a collector and want it to be an original, that's high-dollar stuff.
No, I'm not wanting it to work.
Yeah,
as far as... But I'm wanting it to work the locks and all.
Oh, yeah.
It's a 66 model, so...
Got a whole wall back there full of nothing but pre-1980 stuff, so...
Okay, well, good deal. I'll bring it sometime.
Yeah, 10:30 to 6, any Monday through Friday. I'm out of cards, actually. Okay. I'm waiting on my printer to send them.
Okay.
But, yeah, we're in the phone book under Fonder and Locksmith online.
I'm good. So, I got to bring it here anyway.
Okay. Yeah. Not a problem. Smells like 1961.
I bet it does. Yeah, free the crew inside the bottom.
Yeah.
Not too.
I'll
be careful what I put